One person suffered bullet injuries in Kashmir on Tuesday as Pakistani troops fired along the line of control in RS Pura sector. The firing started late on Monday and carried on till the wee hours of Tuesday, said residents. For the last 1 week, there has been an escalation of tension along the LOC, a ceasefire line dividing Kashmir between India and Pakistan. Mortar and gunfire exchanges between India and Pakistan have intensified since Friday, when Pakistan marked its Independence Day. The firing scared residents as they took shelter under permanent structures in the area.
रात को 10 बजे फायरिंग शुरू हुई. अभी तक पहले तो थोड़ी थोड़ी धीरे धीरे चल रही थी, लेकिन अभी जबरदस्त फायरिंग हो रही है, बहुत जोर जोर से हो रही है. आप खुद देख रहे हो अपनी आंखों से, अपने कानों से सुन रहे हो. अभी रात के 2:10 हुए हैं, लेकिन अभी तक फायरिंग बहुत तेज और जबरदस्त फायरिंग हो रही है. तो अभी भी आप देख सकते हो माहौल हमारे गाँव का बहुत डरे हुए हैं लोग. यहाँ पे इतनी इनके पास अरेंजमेंट भी नहीं है कि कमरों में जाए, कहीं लेंटर के नीचे जाए. कुल्ला जात कच्चे कुल्ले हैं यहाँ पे. इनका रहना सहना बहुत ही खतरनाक है यहाँ पे.
In villages close to the LOC, many people have already fled their homes to move to safer areas after bullets hit their houses. Lieutenant General GOC 16 Corps RN Nimbhorkar criticized Pakistan for targeting civilians.
For last couple of days, the other side has carried out number of ceasefire violations in the area of Poonch and in the area of Hamirpur. They are doing some intent. Now, possibly at the moment we can't say what intent it is, but definitely the ceasefire violation they are carrying out, they are doing it unprovoked ceasefire violation without any issue from our side.
Nimbhorkar added that Pakistan was using 82mm and 122mm mortars in its attack. Correspondent Suminder from Jammu for ANI.